Garuda Express, an international courier service.
Shocking tweet from Trisha is a 2003 Indian Tamil action film written and directed by Hari. The film was presented by k.balchander and produced by Pushpa Kandasamy under the banner of Kavithalayaa Productions. The film starred Vikram, Trisha and Kota Srinivasa in the lead. The music was composed by Harris Jayaraj. The blockbuster film is going to have a sequel now, and the makers already started the shoot for the same in this year. Swami Square is the title given to the film, and the makers finalized Trisha Krishnan as well as Keerthi Suresh to play the female lead. The latest update is that Trisha is not the part of the project anymore. The actors revealed to the public on Twitter saying that she opted out of the project. Due to the creative differences, I have chose to opt out of the Swami 2. Wishing the team good luck, tweeted Trisha.